Story 13. Not yet. 2. 3 weeks passed. Still no tomatoes. My grandma said, "Keep watering the plants. Tomatoes will come out soon." I watered the plants and waited. 4 weeks passed and still no tomatoes. I became anxious. My grandma said, "Don't worry. Good things come to those who wait." After 5 weeks, I could see some small tomatoes growing on the plants. 6 weeks later, Grandma and I enjoyed the most delicious tomatoes ever. Delicious!